Well, most of us head right to the mall for holiday shopping, but have you considered a trip to the Science Museum of Minnesota instead? Kim Ramsden is here from the Science Museum to share some fun and educational ideas. You've been blowing my mind with some of this stuff here.
I have so much cool stuff to show you.
I love it.
Yes.
And it's just right in the shop, right in the store.
Right in the shop. So you can take a little bit of the museum home with you. We have something for adults, for kids, for different types of science lovers. We just have it all.
This is fantastic.
Yes.
This is so cool. I know you can't probably see this on TV right now, but it's moving. Like it's moving.
It's always moving. It's art meets science. It's called a MOVA globe.
Yeah.
And it's connected to the Earth's magnetic field, much like a compass. And it sits there. We have different designs. We have this Earth and other maps. It's just beautiful. And you can look at it for days, be mesmerized. Yes.
It's really cool.
It's really, really cool. So that's right. one of the types of gifts that we have. I know, and you can hold it.
Ooh, okay.
Exactly. And we cannot forget Stranger Things.
Yes.
In the Science Museum. We're one of the only places that has Stranger Things gear. You can still get a few hoodies,
yep.
Your shirts. We have them in all different sizes.
For
kids and adults. How cute.
Adorable.
Babies need this,
right?
Little Stranger Things babies.
All babies need that.
We've got some other fun merchandise. This is a book that they've come out with about the show that's designed to look like an old worn library book.
Yeah.
That maybe you've, you know, taken home and had in your basement for a while. So that's really, really fun for our Stranger Things fans. And then we get into all the different types of things. You're not gonna find this at your regular store.
Yeah.
So we have the largest collection of dino and fossil type gifts and shark teeth and claws and anything dinosaur related. This is a dig kit. So this is a great gift, grandparents for kids, parents for kids, or even adults if they want to build and make their own dinosaur.
Yeah.
So we've got a variety of these dig kits.
Got to find the fossils first before you can recreate it, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
And then this is really fun. This is a brand called Cognitive Surplus, and it has these science-y wine glasses, science-y beer glasses, water bottles, famous science quotes, famous people in science, all made to be really beautiful. And only found at the Science Museum.
I was saying that this was one from my mother-in-law. She loves both wine and science, so it's a perfect sort of thing.
This
now I can't get it for her for Christmas, though.
This is perfect for her. There really is something for everything, for everybody. And lastly, what we're really excited about, too, is that this is the gift of the museum.
Mm-hmm.
So a gift membership means that you can come anytime, come play for a couple hours, come stay all day, see the movies for free. Give this to, and you'll be everybody's favorite gift giver.
Well, it is a nice gift because when you were just talking off camera, with you have kids and you want to go do something, if you have the ability to go anytime you want to, it makes it more affordable and it makes it so much more fun.
It makes it so much fun. Fun for the kids, and when they're in a mood and they're ready to go, you can go because you know you can always come back.
Awesome. Thank you so very much. Very
Thank
cool
you.
Stuff. I really love it. All right, we're going to share Kim's suggestions on care11.com. Look under the show's page to find our news at 4. We'll be right back.